Hello everyone, JRDL96 here with a brand new reaction. As you can tell by the title, it's another Jacksepticeye video and it's another I Am Bread video. Now in the last episode, we saw Sean play a new level, the garage, and you know, he beat the level at one point, but you know, he tried to beat it better, but unfortunately the physics in the game just started freaking out at some points, and he just couldn't do it. The title alone for this one intrigues me, Cracker Jack. Like, I do know there's, like, other level, like, different types of game modes, like the bagel roll, I think, at one point they added. Cheese hunt? That's what I'm looking at, you know, the first frame of the video. It says, new environment, the garage, power tools, and the first inkling that's there, a real world out there. New game mode, cheese hunt, new bread. Crisp bread, more agile and fragile. And more fragile. Bug fixes and the Iron Bread team. So I'm guessing he's going to try out the new game mode, Cheese Hunt, I guess? I have no idea, but I might as well just find out. So without the let's react to this video, shall we?
But I didn't know it was in this update. I thought the new update. I should have read this thing. I'm blind. There's a new game mode called Cheese Hunt that we are going to try out. How do I get to it? Okay, just click up here. Okay, Cheese Hunt! Yeah, in the kitchen. Okay, so we only have one level for it now. But apparently this mode you play as a cracker looking for cheese. So I guess this episode is going to be called I Am Cracker. Okay, let's get into this. I should have done it last time.
I'm such a cracker.
Find all the cheese. Awesome! I'm a graham cracker. I'm a crisp bread cracker.
Integrity.
Cheese, something is stinking over there. You see that green shit? Is that the cheese? Let's see if Mr. Cracker obeys me a bit more betterly than a frickin' slice of bread does. Oh, not in there. Not in there. Those are bad ants. Okay, I'm gonna go to this green on top of the Jenga pile. I think that that's it. Yeah, if I'd known that this was in it last time, I would have done it in the last video, instead of trying so hard on that one level. Oh god. Oh! My cracker breaks! That's bad! I mean, it makes sense. Well, makes sense for a game that has crackers that move around. Get off the Jenga! Oh god, do not fall down there. Okay, get the cheese. It's right there! Why didn't you get it when you're on top of the thing? What? Get cut, clam! Mr. Jenga's, you need to go away! Move, 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 move! My cracker is breaking into shit! I'm at 63% already! Ay, god! Do I have to just touch it or pick it up? Move, you stupid Jengas! Assholes! Come here, Jenga piece! Come here, spoon! I got something! I got the cheese! I have cheese on me! What else do I need to do? That's a piece of the cheese! It's not counting up or anything. I don't know what I do. Is that bad cheese? Ah, there we go. I have to squish it. Ah, and then it gets stuck to you. Okay. I sense another slice of cheese. By sense it, I mean I can smell it. Oh, wait. Does that mean I don't have to worry about getting dirty then? Maybe that's why the ants weren't doing anything to me before. Because they don't. Because I'm not a slice of bread anymore. I like the way this guy skates. So now, I can actually get dirty. What's the matter? Wait, let's test that. Yeah, see, I can get dirty. What matters is my integrity, which is going to get really ruined, like in real life as well. My integrity is already ruined playing this game.
50%.
Also, I'm not hungry this time. Well, I am, but I have like lasagna cooking.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Chair was freaking. Whoa, 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 whoa!
Really strong cracker.
Wait.
Say that all hope is lost.
25%.
God damn it.
13%.
Yes! Spider-Man tactic!
I won't play this game mode. I might as well just play the story.
And then I don't let go of anything because I get scared. Oh, wait, that was perfect. That was perfect. Actually, that's not quite perfect. It's not as perfect as I thought it might be. This is, yes, just grab something, yes! Up on the table right before it ran out. Wipe those beans of sweat off the table, shit's about to get real. I actually like this mode better than the bread one.
Why?
Shit. You species, at least just get two pieces. Salad! Here we go. It's right there. It's right there. Yes! Two pieces, and we're at 13%. God damn it, I have a feeling one of them might be up on top of that thing. I'm gonna break if I flip, aren't I? Yeah, ah, no! Oh, the cracker manity of it! Just watching that cracker explode into bits. I can't bear this anymore.
Oh my god.
Good jokes. Give it another go. That's why the fridge also said cheesy does it. I'm such a silly. I didn't know. I'm sorry. Oh, we have another cracker frame. Why do we always start as the second slice of bread or the second cracker? Okay, suss out where the cheese is. I have a feeling one of them might be in the fridge. Okay, so just, I don't know if the toaster is making that the heat thing.
Yes.
Or it's actually a slice of cheese. There's one over there on top of the microwave. You guys see it? You guys have good vision. On top of the Jenga. On the table, there's three. I feel there's one up above and one maybe in the fridge. Okay, let's go! What's the best way to do this? Should we actually just play Jenga? Or should I knock it all over again? I'm breaking my cracker! God damn it. Oh, Christ, not again! Ah, no! 75% crackerlicious! Here we go. Cheese! Cheese, please! Get on the cheese!
Get on the chase!
Let's see what Mr.
Get on the chase!
I think there might be one in here.
Oh no.
Cheese! I don't know if I can open up the bottom. Can I actually open up the fridge? Or is it just the freezer? There's none in there! My whole world is a lie! Climb! Yes! That was so close! We almost died! Okay, we're getting an eagle eye view! Mr. Cheese! Where are you? There's none on the rocket. I thought there was going to be one up there. There's none in there. I only see. Oh, hi! Look at him up there! Be no secret. I'm at 50%! Ow! Oh, like a ninja! Yes! That got scary real fast! Okay, two! I know where the third is. I know where the fourth is. Where the fifth is, we shall never know. I'm gonna fall onto it. Or should I just. I should slinky down, shouldn't I?
Probably.
Oh, do you know what you should call me now? Cracker Jack. I was going to say I want to see fan art of me as a cracker, but I don't want to like make it seem like, oh, make me fan art. Go do stuff for me. I mean, if you want to, you can. As always, I don't want to be here to force people to do stuff. To like.
I feel the same way, Sean.
To do that. Yeah, a lot of people are like really good at fan art. And
I don't want to force any of my fans to do fan art, but they... But they
you
do fan art anyways.
You're not as strong as me in real life. Get the cheese. Get the cheese. You're on it. Get it. My damn cheese. There we go.
Whoa. Oh, you wow. Wow. The physics of the game.
It was close. That's the best possible way of doing this. I don't care about my time. How do I get over to the table and all the way back across there? When my cracker breaks into shit, maybe I just have to be patient. I don't want to be patient. I like being fast and rebellious and loud. See, I'm at 88% already.
Because you're fucking smacking the ground so hard when you flop it.
That's boring. I'm pulling it. Not moving. The cracker isn't floppy. The slice of bread, you can grab stuff and you can stretch it and get a bit more leverage on stuff, but this you can't. He just breaks. Okay, I don't want it to fall over because that breaks up my cracker. Can you just stay together? Stay together? Yeah! Much better! Yeah! I was at 75% last time. Okay, now I can do it. Just gotta be patient. Just easy on, does it? It's a nice cracker. If you treat it nice, it'll be nice back. That's the code! Yes!
Holy shit, that was a close call.
Oh, I can't say I'm a sexy slice of bread anymore. That was good, it was the alliteration. Look at that cracker texture. There are people at Boss of Studios who have to sit down and texture crackers.
Animate and, you know, create this shit.
The best technique for climbing, because it doesn't smack you all over the place. Oh, God, I almost fell off. There you go. Yes, I'm still at 88%. I'm so proud. Come here, Mr. Cheese. I am going to consume you. never was. I don't even have to, like, move it now. It's just falling on its own. All I have to do is hold the buttons. Amazing Grace. Huh. Oh, God, I didn't mean to do that, but that looked cool. Huh. Oh, I got so lucky with that. Did you see the slam that I got? But it didn't take any integrity off me. Thank you, game, finally. Oh, don't break. Yay! I need to figure out where the last piece of cheese is. It's in that, isn't it? I think it's in there, and I should have went to the table first. Never thought I'd say this, but patience is key.
Wasn't there another piece of cheese on the top?
Attitude that speed is key does. Is there a slice of cheese in there? Or is that just heat coming from the micro or from the toaster?
It's heat. It's just
heat. Crap! Oh, I see it!
Yeah, I was just gonna say, it was right there! How did you not see that?
I gotta go all the way back. You know what? No, we're going on the floor. We're going on the floor, because it doesn't kill me this time. You do not want to smack that cracker. He says as he flings it halfway across the fucking room. Okay. Now we can go. Look at this! I have no idea what I did, but I got it to run. I Usain bolted my way out of that. Okay, climb. Climb for me, please.
Climb, please.
Climb for me, maybe. Climb for me, maybe. Maybe, maybe. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
On. Get up there, Mr. Cracker.
Hello, Mr. Fridge. I'm back.
Oh. Oh, God, be gentle to me. Oh, be nice to me, please. This could go horribly wrong.
Yeah.
No, we're fine. The fridge likes me. The fridge is my friend. No! 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 Why did you fall off? I just, like, lost half of my integrity just because of that. Oh, you stupid bastard. No, neighbors. It's okay. I'm yelling at a cracker this time, not a slice of bread. Fucking hell, that climbing was awesome. Are you for cereal? Actually, some crackers are for cereal. This is not going well. I'm losing fucking patience now. And it's getting me killed. The cracker doesn't move the way I want to. Okay, no. It's not going to be a repeat of last time where I just completely freaked out my balls. As long as we can keep this going and get over to the table, we'll be fine. If I fail now, I will eat you. This is the biggest threat that you can make to a cracker. That you're going to eat him. I'm here. Can I come in?
There you go.
Ooh. Oh, I didn't lose any integrity for that. Thank God. It sounds weird saying that I didn't lose any integrity. I'm losing real-life integrity to my neighbors by yelling at a cracker. Yes! One more slice of cheese.
Are you losing integrity?
I'm not coming to visit you today, although I would like a spin cycle, if you get my drift.
Nah.
Oh, God, Mr. Washing Machine. Careful, easy does it. The washing machine really wants me to go inside him. Up, yeah, go. Up, yeah, buy ya. Up, yeah, go. Up, yeah, buy ya. Yes. I like you, Cracker. I really like you right now. Doing everything that I want you to. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Slice the cheese left. Come on down, Mr. Slice. Oh, God, that could have been bad. It's not though. We are golden. No, I have 13% integrity left. No, do not take this away from me now. Not now. It's fine.
Oh, no.
There. All I have to do is touch it. Get in on that glass. Get in. Touch it. Here we go. This is it.
Yes! Ricotta try harder!
E. But E is for excellent! Ricotta try harder! Whoever thinks up with these jokes, give them a raise! No! We unlocked the next level! Okay! I didn't know that! Maybe the cheese hunt is for all the levels! Okay! Well, that does it for this video!
Oh my God!
I'm going to do more cheese hunt, because it's fun! I actually like it more than the bread one, because you have a bit more leeway. You don't have to worry so much about not touching things. You can touch them, but you just have to be more gentle about it. And there's a proper objective. It's an easier goal to attain. So I like the Cracker Bowl. Let me know what you guys think. But thank
you. Yeah, interesting.
For watching this episode, if you liked it,
punch that button in like in the face. Like a boss. And high fives all around.
Well,
I just like, I fucked up that intro. I said, punch that one, Bob, in the face. Yeah, that's the moment. When the physics just didn't like him at all. Oh my God. What got real for a second? I have no clue. I don't know, man. But anyways, I think overall that was a fun game mode, but So the objective of this particular mode is you have to collect 5 pieces of cheese. Fortunately, you don't have to worry about, you know, crawling on the ground, like, you know, falling to the ground or anything. Well, you kind of do when you think about it, but you know what I mean. But you just can't fall to the ground too hard or, you know, flop too hard because your integrity, because crackers are more fragile to break from, you know, a huge, like a long distance. From a, you know, high distance, you know. So it's bound to break if you drop it from a huge height. So it's called the integrity and, you know, stuff like that. So you have to do that. Be careful and not, you know, lose integrity in your cracker, which is kind of funny. And try to collect 5 pieces of cheese. Simple as that. But that was some BS when he collected that third piece of cheese that was on the plate. And then the plate broke, and then the physics just went nuts, and it caused him to smack into the wall and break. Oh, that would have been horse shit. That's horse shit. That's such horse shit. So, anyways, overall, that was really fun. So, I guess the next episode of this is him continuing to play the cheese hunt mode, but for the lounge area and stuff like that. So, there's that. And then the next one would be Baguette. And stuff like that. So, there's that. But we're going to take a break from that for now. And we're going to be checking out Jacksepticeye's Teardown series. You know, some of the videos that he put out for Teardown. You know, those videos that he just put out recently for Teardown, it's brand new videos, so might as well just go to those videos, you know what I mean? Instead of, you know, reacting to a video from, like, fucking ages ago. Back when Sean was a lot louder than anything else. Teardown, and then the fucking thumbnail is literally of him from, like, years ago, ages ago. Oh my god, what the fuck? But anyways, I think overall, that's really it on this reaction. If you like what you saw here, hit the like button, subscribe, share this video with your friends. Be sure to ring that bell to be part of the notification squad. Be sure to check out my Instagram because I make collabs with Markiplier, Jacksepticeye, and myself. I also enact with the cosplays on there, so go check it out. And be sure to check out my Tumblr and my Discord in the description as well. So until next time, JRDL96 signing out, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.